Here's your StormTrack 7 forecast.
I'm StormTrack 7 meteorologist Joy Bettenhausen. We'll have a lot of sunshine across the eastern Iowa today, but some clouds will start to move in later on this afternoon. And if you've been outside or at least looked outside your window, you've noticed the haze is back. That haze will likely stick with us at least through Thursday morning. Then we have a next chance of showers and storms. Hopefully that'll be able to clear some of that haze out. Air quality, at least for eastern Iowa, is pretty good. We had a little bit of a break from that haze yesterday, and that definitely helped. We're in the good category, but if you plan on traveling west, that's the moderate category. We are seeing more wildfire smoke across the area, so if you are sensitive to particulates out there because of that wildfire smoke, just be mindful of that as you head out the door today. You can see more smoke pushing into eastern Iowa throughout the majority of the day today. That it may cause some air quality issues, although it's not looking like what we saw this past weekend, but it will provide some pretty sunsets as that haze will be in the background. Winds today, extremely light, right around 5 miles per hour, maybe gusting up to 10 miles per hour, but that's it at least through the day today, and that's all thanks to the high pressure still sitting right over the Midwest, keeping things quiet and calm, but making temperatures pretty comfortable out there as well. As we head towards the afternoon hours, we'll start to see some pop-up cumulus clouds, that is, across much of the area like what we saw yesterday. Not expecting any rain or anything, and those clouds will dissipate as we head towards the overnight hours. Today, high temperatures comfortable once again. Upper 70s, low to mid 80s further south, mostly sunny to partly cloudy. Tonight, we're dropping down to the mid 50s with a mostly clear sky. A little bit of that haze might stick around as well. City by city forecast shows we have one more day of temperatures in the mid 80s before rain moves in. Not really budging temperatures too much. Friday is the big change. We're seeing temperatures rise to the upper 80s, 90s for the weekend. It looks like we can't break free from the 90s through much of next work week.